Hello everyone. Today's video is sponsored by Casetify. So Casetify makes phone cases for a wide variety of phones. Let's take a look at the ones I got. I absolutely love the sound of this crinkly paper. Casetify has some high-tech drop protection. Their G-Tech 2.0 technology is drop test approved for drops up to 9.8 feet. That's no joke. Their impact cases have been engineered with slim bumpers on the corners to make the case drop proof up to 6.6 feet. With the ultra impact cases, they've upped the innovation by adding 4 extra corners of G-Tech 2.0 shock-absorbing protection to make the case drop-proof up to 9.8 feet. There are endless print options. They come in tons of designs, so you can pick your favorite color or print and match your phone to your style or fit your mood. You can also add your favorite name or monogram for a truly custom case. These also make great gifts for friends and family, and it's a lot of fun picking out one that you think they'd like. This one is a high-impact case and one of my favorite designs, made by one of the many, many artists on Casetify. Whoa, 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 you aren't seriously going to keep watching without commenting howdy, are you? Casetify's cases are 100% non-toxic and non-hazardous. They also feature antimicrobial coating that keeps your cases germ-free, killing 99% of bacteria. Casetify's new impact and ultra cases are made of 65% recycled and plant-based materials, and they're shipped in 100% recycled packaging printed with economical friendly ink. They're also compatible with 5G and wireless charging. So if you'd like to get a new case for yourself or for friends and family, go to casetify.com/AmyK to save 15% off your order. And with that, thank you to Casetify for sponsoring this video, and let's get on to it. Need to do one last thing before we can move on to addressing your wound, okay? We just need to scan you to make sure that no unidentified life forms made it back into the pod, okay? Can you hold still for me? You know, the colony, we're all really thankful for what you did. If it hadn't been for you going out there and fixing the radar system, our supply ship would have never been able to land during the storm. Made it out of the windstorm. Okay. So, I'm just going to... There is some residual dry blood here that I just want to wipe off. Okay. Okay. Seems to have broken the skin, but only slightly. Nothing too crazy. See that the main impact was right up here. Yeah? Okay. I do have another spot right over there. And a little scuff on the side. Okay. So the tree branch that hit you. Okay, it must have. General area. Very good. So, it obviously did hit your head when it fell, but did anything else get hit during the storm? Any other debris? Is your neck and shoulders okay? Sore at all? You don't think so? Okay, I'm just going to feel your neck, okay? I'm going to go like this, up and down your neck. Check your muscles. Okay. Is that painful at all? No? Okay. Okay. Now I'm going to just squeeze. Okay? Is that feel up here, okay? The upper part of your neck. Slightly to both sides, okay? Just going to turn slightly. How does that feel? Okay. Back to center and back this way. Okay. Alright. And back, looking right at me, okay? I'm going to check your shoulders. Shoulders next. So I'm going to squeeze your shoulders like this, okay? And you tell me if it's painful at all, okay? Squeeze. Any pain? No, okay. I'm going to use my thumbs to sort of massage the muscle in a way. Pressure on that. Put some pressure right here. Any soreness? A little. Okay. Well, because nothing else seems to be sore, my guess is that's just from doing physical activity. So, should be fine there. Okay. I'm just gonna take a quick look. Is it okay if I get a little bit closer? Okay. You aren't feeling dizzy at all, are you? You're not dizzy. Okay, look here, please. Okay, you're not feeling confused at all. You remember your name? Look at my nose, please. What's your name? Good. Good job. Okay. What colony is this? Good. Good job. What is your job here on this colony? How long have you lived here? Right here. Okay. Good. Okay. All right. Can you just follow the light for me? Follow the light. What did you eat this morning for breakfast? Follow the light. Good. Okay. What is your favorite animal? Follow the light. Leave your field of view, okay? Good. Okay. Good. All right. Now tell me, when is your birthday? When is your birthday? Good job. Good job. Okay. When they leave field of view. I do want to make sure that it's sealed up nice and tight so that there's no infection, okay? I'm just going to put various solutions on your wound first before we seal it up. Okay. Isn't painful at all, is it? Alright. This should help to dull the pain. I could also give you some sort of Tylenol or ibuprofen, but this will help you much more. Okay, I'm just going to put that on. In there. Next, I'm going to cure it, okay? Make sure that these conclusion. Closer look to see if it has been cured correctly. Right. Okay. When I push right here, does it hurt at all? Right here. No. Okay. What about right here? Wonderful patient. Okay. Now that that is cured, I need to remove some debris, but thankfully everything is nice and numb, so we won't need to worry about any pain, okay? But just in case, do not hesitate to let me know if you feel uncomfortable. Checking the sides. that's there. And just because I just want to put it in a little bit of overkill, because we want to make sure that you are nice and safe, and that you are completely comfortable and relaxed, okay? I want this wound to feel as though it was never there, okay? Things still feel okay. Okay. Good. There we go. On this side here. All right. Just want to make sure this main taken care of. Okay. Good. All right. So everything is applied. Now, if anything feels a bit off, if you do start to feel dizzy at all, or if you get a headache at all, please do not hesitate to come see me at the medical tent, okay? You mean a lot to us here at the colony, so we want to make sure that you stay safe, okay? What I would like you to do is go back to your cot and get a good night's sleep, okay? You are going to need sleep to heal, alright? Mm-hmm.